Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Dustin with Streamlabs, and today I'm going to show you how to create your own Streamlabs merch store in under 60 seconds. So let's get started. So the first thing you're going to want to do is either fire up Streamlabs OBS or go to your browser and navigate to streamlabs.com. And then here in your dashboard, as you can see under my account, just click on merch store. So after clicking on merch store under my account, click on add a new product. And here we can get into the details of what we want to make. Here we'll click on upper wear, choose American apparel, choose our color. Then we can click here to add our logo or image. And here you can choose from your gallery or from the top left, choose an image from your computer. We'll choose this one. And here we can drag around to place and use the tools on the right to fine tune. We'll click center horizontal and we're all set. Now we can choose a name and price for our merch. So my first shirt. And for alert message, you can choose something custom. So whenever someone buys something on your stream, an alert will pop up that someone bought your merch. And we'll set it at $25. And in under 60 seconds, we can click save. And once you've clicked save, all you need to do is just wait a couple moments before your product shows up in your merch store. And there we go. We have our very first product in our merch store, all done in under 60 seconds. And if you have a lot of products to make, you can use the upload wizard here on the right-hand side. Now that your store is up and running, you can let your viewers know that they can find the store on your tip page. Alternatively, you can add some panels by clicking on the panels tab here and choosing one of these to add to your profile. And that's it. Now your new merch store, alerts, and everything are good to go. Now your viewers can enjoy all of your new merch. Be sure to download Streamlabs OBS by visiting streamlabs.com and hop into our Discord server at discord.gg/stream for live community support. Check out the links in the description below.